What's up, what's up, what's up? It's the world famous Tony Williams. You're watching The Road to King of the Fool.
All right, here we go.
Graduation, yeah, graduation was recorded. I remember the New York sessions. We did Flashing Lights in New York. I remember Dwayne coming to the session.
It was the deal. Dwayne right here in New York. The Dallas boy, Tony Williams, holding it down. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do it. Detroit meets Dallas.
There you go. My nigga, he don't know, but he gonna play horn on my album.
Oh, shit. Put it down.
He's
gonna make it
crack.
Yeah.
Y'all heard him, Dwayne.
He's
gonna make it crack.
Yeah, I need to be pulling that horn out. For real.
For real.
All I need is a reason.
You know I fuck with you. You know you my nigga.
Yeah, it is.
All right. Crack.
The thing I remember about that session is Jay came to the studio that day, and I remember that was the first time Kanye presented showed Jay the Big Brother song.
Any beats in my pocket was that blueprint form. I will play my little songs in that old back room. He about to get in state, then oh that shoot. None of that album, I was lacking out. Party at FOB, then we had packed the crowd. Big Brother got a show up in Madison Square, and I'm like, yeah, we gon' be there.
And it's funny because Jay kind of got emotional about it. You know, you hear the song about somebody talking about my big brother and how you influenced him and stuff. It was like an emotional moment in the studio. Everybody was in there that day. I remember Big Sean was there. I think Dwayne was there. Tiny Mitchell had flown in from Australia.
The story of a champion.
My big brother was Big's brother.
Runners on their mark and they popped again. Stand up, and here he comes. Anything it takes to be number one. Tell me what it takes to be number one.
Joystar. And then Jay came in and played, and Jay played Big Brother. It was crazy. That's quite a bit for graduation.
That shit right there. That shit is emotional. If the camera wasn't going, I'd be saying other shit, but I'm going to just wait until the camera tell you later.
That's crazy. He's wiping his hands.
Wiping his hands. Yo, that shit.
But, yeah, that one's heavy.
The rock loud. Because, you know, I set the basketball shit up for the whole verse. He said they can't even foul his free throw. Like,
probably some shit, some time. Calm down, sit back, I do this.